That his 2-2. And Otani's going to have a base hit on that ball because nobody's up the third baseline.
That's why I think what Shohei Otani did last year made it so impressive.
Up in the Texas bullpen behind Matt Moore. 3-2 pitch. Shohei runs, throw down to third is not in time. Talk about rolling the dice on ball four to Rendon. Shohei's running and he steals third base. First pitch to Otani. There's a drive to right field. Calhoun turns his back and it's out of here.